Office 365 is a cloud-based service that you purchase for your team or organization. With Office 365, you don't need expensive hardware or software licenses. This video shows you how to set up your Nokia Lumia to use Office 365 services such as email, calendar, instant messaging, and file sharing. It's never been easier to enjoy these services on your mobile than with a Nokia Lumia. To get started, you first need to set up the account. All you need is your Office 365 email address and password. First, tap Office on the start screen. Select Office 365. And then tap Setup. Now, choose Outlook. And enter your Office 365 email address and password. Sign in. And you're all set. If you don't have Link on your Nokia Lumia already, you can download and install it from the store. Your Office 365 account is now ready for use, and your mails and calendar items are on your phone. From here, you can access your email and open attachments for viewing and editing, such as PowerPoint presentations, complete with slide transitions and real formatting. To access documents shared by your team on SharePoint, tap Team Site. And sign in with your Office 365 account. From here, you can view, edit, and share files. Your contacts and calendar are automatically updated on your Nokia Lumia. Just tap to see your appointments. You can also use your Office 365 account to connect with Link on your Nokia Lumia. Now you can attend meetings or chat with your team members.